I mean, Turichev's control was immense. I mean, we had the example at the World Cup at Wembley, when she came off the asymmetric bars, and as she dismounted off it, the bars collapsed.
And the apparatus has collapsed. But she finished her exercise. Now, I wonder how that's going to be marked.
And she didn't really look behind to see what was happening, because as far as she was concerned, you know, that was irrelevant to the performance that she'd just done.
Now, I wonder whether the judges will mark
the discipline of that athlete was unbelievable.